us trying to turn up the volume and open up the throttle.
The art of flight was the pinnacle. It blew everybody's mind.
Domes, you know, as far as he can until he finds that unique feature that just really inspires his type of riding. Based on the pressures, based on the standards.
Mate, we need to do something like this.
Yeah, we do, and we need to, if we're gonna do it, we need to have helicopters, world travel, phones, and drones, and professional photography. And?
Yeah, we also need, if you work on those things, I will work on getting some interviews, sick music, special guests, such as Gus Kenworthy, my favorite skier, and poetry. Oh, yeah.
Poetry.
We'll also need some random scenes to keep people interested and not make them bored.
But there's one problem.
What's that problem?
I don't ski!
Oh, don't worry, mate. Just take your own creative twist on it.
For you socially?
Skiing, it introduces me to some very odd and crazy people. And such as Mr. Ferguson. He has been skiing for about 53 years now. And he's one of my older friends, but so great.
Jack? Yeah, I remember meeting Jack. He was this crazy little kid just tearing all over the hill. Big grin on his face, happiest little skier I ever saw. I knew he and I were going to hit it off. Good little kid, that Jack.
Forget your troubles until tomorrow. Don't be upset in the party.
Didgeridoo's quite hard to play with a beard. Maybe you should shave it.
Oh, my love, my love. Now don't be too sad in the party. Forget your troubles.
I have a hard time understanding what he's talking about most of the time.
I'm Australian.
Big Bickies.
It's Big Bickies.
What does that mean? You don't know. It means that's expensive. See, your coffee mug is not Big Bickies. Your glasses probably are.
Put another shrimp on the barbie.
No, that just came out of a movie. That's not Australian.
Good?
Nope.
Yeah, like most people with beards you see on the slope, I'm the telemaster. It's the only true skiing there is.
Hold my hands when you're ready. Let me rock, rock.
For a young lad, I was really inspired by the kind of stuff he was doing. Just a natural skier. And I took the love of skiing and combined it with photography. Inspiring, really. And glad he's willing to include an old-timer like me.
For me, it's all about rhythm. Rhythm, flow,
grace.
And there's really nothing else like it.
Mr. Ferguson is a great guy. He is strange, that's for sure. But he's fun to ski with. And I guess that's all that matters. So yeah, have fun, Mr. Ferguson. And ski on.
Let's step on Legos!
Let's lick a 9 volt. This is not an ad for Duracell. Let's roll down a hill.
Why do you like jumping off the high dive?
Because it raises my pain tolerance.
grew up in Kalgoorlie, or South Australia, and I first moved to Colorado when I was about 9 years old. I moved to Colorado because I wanted to ski, and my parents moved here because they thought it was prettier and something new other than Australia. So, the didgeridoo is around 50,000 years old and is used for mainly ceremonial purposes and is made in a very natural way. The termites hollow out the tree and then the human comes along and actually makes it. But the didgeridoo makes a very odd sound for most people. I find it very beautiful though, and I love it.
What does skiing feel like?
Skiing is a mixture of flying and floating. Flying being that when you go off the jump, you have this moment of freedom. And floating being that you just float on top of the powder.
What are some differences that you noticed after moving from Australia to here?
I noticed that nobody understood me and they would just look at me in weird ways and I didn't know what was happening. It was very confusing.
I have a hard time understanding what he's talking about most of the time.
I don't know what he's talking about half of the time.
Kangaroo's loose in the top paddock. Yay.
Get out of the way.
My phone's cactus. Can I borrow yours?
Your phone's a what?
It's cactus.
Here you go, buddy. Here. Take that. Not bad. Right.
Thanks, mate. You've bottled in your blood's worth.
That telescope's big dickies.
So, the boomerang was originally used for hunting, and now it's just used for sport and for fun.
Ta-da. Mate, I think we did it.
Yeah! Not bad!
Not bad for a first try. Okay,
yep,
let's post it.
and then put some shrimp on the barbie.
Yeah, we'll have a nice barbecue tonight.
Snowflakes shine and glisten in the sunlight. As I go by, they fly. A pristine scene that never gets old. As the mountains collect snow, I collect footage. Moments, minutes, hours. Powder days, the sun gods have no power. It's just me, the snow, and wax on the metal, fiberglass, and wood laminate under my boots. The skiing is my now.
We have snow NATOs.
Okay. All right. Hi, my name is Mr. Floofers. Was I supposed to say that? I don't have the skills, but I have the bills to pay for all my hospital bills.
Anyway, you free the heel, you free your mind.
That actually hurt. I hate.
How did we meet?
eBay. Like, I met Josh.
I don't remember that.
Or was it? No, it was Tinder.